With the recent rise in hate crimes in this country, it seems to me that we need to take a step back and remember the humanity that is all of us. As a person of faith, I believe that all people are created in the image of God, and that has to be the starting point for any interaction between me and you.